For all the many blessings that you give us every single day that we forget to thank you for. Please be with our county workers as just as our world is going through the changes. Just please be with everybody as they go to and fro from work this week. Please be with Mike as he is still, you know, recovering and recouping. We know you know his issues. Let's just put an extra hand on him. And please be with these young men as they make decisions for our county. We ask all these things in your son's name, in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
My pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay. A little discussion on the item on the agenda. That's from the meeting. Wish you were here to do that.
Do what?
Even though he wasn't here, please still make a motion on the sign on what we can do on the sign.
Right.
It was a pretty short meeting. We know you paused the whole 20 minutes and didn't play on the water the whole entire time we was in the meeting.
Yeah, I wasn't even thinking about it, to be honest with you.
I'll make a motion.
Payroll.
Think we got everything signed?
I'll make a motion for payroll.
Second. M and O wants to make.
This is the last year's.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Well, we went Friday and switched our phones over, and...
Did you have to wait forever?
We did not. We had to wait about 5 minutes.
That's not too bad.
But I did not have my phone backed up. And so, or we would have been done in less than an hour, but it took my phone quite a while. But they talked Brian, and he is an Android person. They talked him into getting a Pixel Pro 7.
Brian had to get a new one. He was so...
Yeah, Brian's like going, you get out of the office at 4:30 today. You be at the shop at 5:20 and pick me up. We're going to go take this one out. Okay. And the guy, he was like, he was not an Apple phone person. He said, oh no, you're one of those. And so, but mine went over just fine. But Brian has nothing on his phone. He can't call out. He can text people. He'll text someone and say, call me. He can receive phone calls, but he can't call out. Oh, my goodness. He's just beside himself.
Yeah.
He's like going, no, I'm going to get a Samsung and we're not going to take this phone back. We'll see how tonight goes.
I told him you're in me.
When we stopped at that Mexican place in Kingfisher, right behind it on the west side is Pioneer. Well, I had that trailer on. I didn't really have a good place to park on Sunday. I just parked right in front of their door. No, they're working on Sundays at 1 o'clock.
Yes.
I got back. We walked over to Intel. That lady was on the phone calling her manager trying to figure out how to get my pickup out of there.
Where was that at?
Yeah, Kingfisher. It's Pioneer ain't gonna be open on Sunday. They are right now.
There was quite a few. After we got messed up, there was right at the break. Because, like I said, we had to wait for one couple to get up, and then we sat right down. It was just 5 minutes, but then there was like a huge line after ours. I don't know, we got there like at 2 o'clock on Friday afternoon. On us, he was from Arkansas, and they had, and he said his boss called him that morning and says, pack your bags, you're going to Enid, Oklahoma. And he said, I had no notice, nothing. I just packed my bag and had to be there at 8 o'clock, and he said, we drove over there. And I'm going, wow. But yeah, that was Friday, was his last day there. So I don't know if they're sending another crew out, because it was like two Pioneer people, and all the rest of them were Verizon or, I guess there's more to the umbrella than just Verizon, because this guy said he worked for another company even. So there was three of them that had came over together from Arkansas. Troy Campbell had called, Troy Shepherd had called me Friday morning. And I went, hey, I need to talk to you anyway. And I was asking him, well, they had went over Thursday night and switched their phones. We didn't have any problems. But Friday morning, he was going over to switch the fairgrounds phone. And he was already gone. How do you say her name? Chandria?
Yeah.
She was there, and she said she was walking in as Troy and Stephanie were leaving. And Chandria had been there since 11 o'clock switching the city phones over. And like I said, it was 2 o'clock when we got there, and she was still there.
Yeah, I can't remember. I talked to her that day. Been there 4 hours.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, no,
We were, and my phone wasn't completely switched over, but he just gave us both phones back and told him to, you know, as soon as it got done, just to drop the phones back off. And the guy kept saying, it's going to be your phone that takes so long, that my phone switched just fine. But I can see.
I'll make a motion to approve the M&O warrants.
Blankets from the fairground, assessor, district 2, and the sheriff. So, those need to be signed on the fairgrounds. These don't need to be signed.
Thank you.
classroom. You have to say about check.
No, the ones who signed were payroll.
Oh, no, I mean, one here in a little bit.
Will they be what?
I mean, what, after the meeting?
Will they be ready?
No, what she just took, are those exact same ones?
Those are the ones that, yes, yes, yes. Yeah, as soon as, and that's why I have her come in here and grab them, then they can go ahead and start printing those and stuff. Yeah, those are the exact ones that we're signing now.
I'm like, no, she's just curious.
See if it's the exact same number?
No, I just wanted to see where it was on payroll day. Okay, new road crossings. Hopefully some district here.
Of course.
Send a charge.
Sorry.
I'll make a motion for the road crossing permit.
Okay.
I forgot mine.
We had no bids for your fuel tanks.
No.
Okay.
Yep. Thank you, thank you. So what we need to do is just take no action now. When you get ready to take it over there, then we need to put it as an agenda item that you're gonna take it to public auction and when it's gonna be and all that stuff.
When's that next auction, is it September?
I have on my calendar September 8th.
Are you helping with that one too?
Yes, yeah. Yeah, September 8th is Friday.
We can take them there anytime, right?
Yeah, 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 just.
Let's just put that on the.
Quicker the better.
Put that on the agenda for next week, please.
All right, bridge inspection invoice report.
Sorry. Nate, you need to sign the one, and then the two of you will sign over there, and the bridge owners on the second page.
Make a motion to accept the bridge inspection.
Okay, I have two declaration surpluses, one from Fairgrounds, one from the county clerk for golf cart, and two rail countertop rope.
And essentially, on the golf cart. Need to go in and see my vault. We move things around, and we have a little more room for expansion, not a whole lot. What we're gonna do in about 10 years, I guess, maybe they'll have something else that we can run by then.
I'll make a motion to the declaration surplus. Oh, let's get ready. say, what would they got?
Or not that thing, you know, that thing's probably worth now.
Well,
I'm gonna go look at it.
It is that you want to.
Oh.
This has been gone a long time. I said, well, if you want it off of your inventory, you're gonna do the paperwork off it. I told them that before.
You have to look at it.
Good luck at going on looking at it.
Okay, resolution disposed of, developed or canned.
But they marked junk on here and I'm like.
Looks like it's already been displayed.
Yep.
Well, if I remember right, back when, what was his first name? Eric George was here. They took it somewhere to be repaired. And the bill on it was worth more than, was more than what, so I don't know whether we even, never even paid the bill.
I'll make a motion to accept the resolution.
E-91 bylaw, Mike's not here, so let's.
Table that.
Want me to put it on Mondays?
Yeah, let's put it.
Which one are you taking?
The E-91 bylaws.
Any unforeseen business?
Make a motion, we adjourn.
I'll second.
Are you going to echo?